Hear me out, Beyblades. So for the people who are watching my full long-form content, how do you like the new intro? Like, it's just an overall summary of the channel history. Anyways, let me get to the point. Beyblades. Most of you guys know about Metal Fusion. Like, you know, Pegasus right there. I don't have him on hand, so I'm just going to show PNG. Probably going to be low quality. But then there's also Valtrek and stuff like that. But what most of you guys don't know, there was a generation before Metal Fusion and a generation after Burst. I own Zero Plastic Gen, which was the stuff before Metal. But then, I own Beyblade X, the generation after Burst. Okay, so as the average Beyblade fan should know, there are four types of Beyblades. Attack, Stamina, Defense, and Balance. I don't know why I put Balance on my face, because I'm anything but balanced, but whatever. I was just doing that to make a point. I have all my X Beyblades here. Oh, and anyways, yeah, there is a new system. See these, like, little gear things on it? There are gears on the stadium that I will just show a quick little clip right now. That clip was made by Versus Endev, and I'll throw his channel right here. But then I'll also put his channel right in the description below, so you can check out his other content, because it's pretty cool. Anyways, let's get back. So, back to Burst. Let me just re-explain to you guys, because I'm pretty sure most of you guys know what Beyblade is. You just forgot what it was. I'm pretty sure all of you guys know what the layer is. It's like their most recognizable part. Like, that's how you know how Valtrek is Valtrek. That's how you know how Pegasus is Pegasus. How you know, like, Zeus is Zeus. I don't know. It's just how you know what Beyblade is. What the Beyblade is, you know? And then there's the disc, the big boy weight of the part, and then the driver. And that just lets it spin in the stadium. And it has different names, like the base in Plastic Gen, the performance tip in Metal, and the bit in the driver in Burst, and then the bit in this, in X. Sorry, I'm a bit sick. There are different things and stuff in the future versions of Burst other than Turbo, which I'm pretty sure most of you dropped off by. And then they added, like, the systems where you just took out the middle and the chassis and stuff, and it got really complicated and it fell off. So anyways, and then they just made a new system, which is not available in America yet, so I had to buy these out of the USA. Oh no, foreigners. I'm probably gonna get canceled for that joke. What was I gonna say? There's a new system. It's the Extreme Dash system with these gears on the bit. Can you focus the camera, please? There we go, on the gears on the bit. And of course there are different bits and stuff like that. And then there's also a ratchet, which is essentially the forged disc or whatever for Burst. One second. There, and here's this part. These little notches, the Beyblade has to hit it hard enough and then it just goes boom. And then again, here's the layer. But this time, it's the big boy weight of the Beyblade. But also, the recognizing feature. Which I think is really damn cool, that in different generations, there are different parts that are the big boy weight, but then also the same thing as the big boy feature. I'm dumbing it down so much for you guys, because I don't know how to explain it. Here are our combos. First combo, Knight Lance
360 ball. Next up is Drawn Sword 480 high taper.
Comma after that is Drawn Sword 360 flat. Literally just the stock combo. Drawn Sword 360 taper. You may be asking what the difference between taper and high taper is. It's 1 millimeter in height. Wizard Arrow 380 low flat. I actually really like this combo. I did a bit of experimenting before this recording and I like it. So Hell's Chain 580 flat. Hellscythe 480 needle. So here are all of our combos. Hellscythe, Hell's Chain, Drawn Sword 480, High Taper, Night Lance, Drawn Sword 360 Taper, Drawn Sword 360 Flat, and Wizard Arrow 380 Flat, Low Flat. So yeah, let's just see the first two that go up. All right, Hellscythe 480 needle. Remove his name. And then let's see who else. Drawn Sword 360 taper. Let me find that one. There. All right, so let's see them inside the stadium.
So here are our first contestants. Drawn Sword 360 taper and Hellscythe 460 needle. All right, let's go. All right, 3, 2, 1, let it rip. 3, 2, 1, let go, shoot. Say we're going to 4 and Hellscythe is up by 2. Our Drawn Sword is now up by 3. I mean up by 1 because that was an extreme finish and those are 3 points. All right, 3, 2, 1, let it rip. 2, 1, go, shoot! Five to two, wow.
Alright, so as you guys saw, the random combo I just threw together out of nowhere beat the competitive combo that was on top 3 of a list of a first place person. And I'm like, wow. So that was BS. Anyways, on to the next battle.
Sure.
All right. So since Drawn Sword Taper won, he's back on the list, which is right here. And yeah, let's just see who's up next. Oh, and Hellscythe was put onto the loser's bracket. Night Lance 360 ball. Remove. Let's see who's up next. All right, our stock combo. What's his face? Drawn Sword. Let's see them at the stadium.
So here are our combos. Let's see who wins. All right. In goes Nightlance, 3, 2, 1, let it rip. And in goes Drawn Sword, 3, 2, 1, let it rip. That is 1-0. All right, 1-0 to Knight Lance. 3-2-1, let it rip. 3-2-1, go shoot. Drawn sword come back? Probably not. Alright, 3-2-1, let it rip. 3-2-1, go shoot.
Anyways, yeah, here. Let's see. Who is up? Wizard Arrow 380 low flat. That is going to be a fun guy. Remove. And let's see who's up next. It's either Hell's Chain or Drawn Sword 480 high taper. And it's Hell's Chain. Okay. Two combos I really like. And yeah. For Drawn Sword, he's literally just going to be thrown into the loser's bracket since he didn't go against anyone.
Here are our last two contestants of the first match, of the first round. Hell's Chain 560 flat versus Wizard Arrow 380 low flat. Let's see how this goes.
Anyways, yeah, let's just see. 3-2-1, go shoot. 3-2-1, let it rip.
With a burst finish, 2-0.
Alright, 3-2-1, let it rip!
And there goes stamina. Okay, yep, and we're losing. Wizard Arrow is losing.
Oh, a tie!
We'll have to slow that down. Me and the crew, which consists, or whatever it's called, of me, myself, and I, checked the footage frame by frame of those last few seconds of the battle, and it was literally Wizard Arrow by a few frames, or rotations, whatever you want to call it. Anyways, let's do this next battle. 3-2-1, let it rip. 3-2-1, go shoot. Wins 4-0. Oh, weird.
Alright, so here is the winner's bracket, and here's the loser's bracket. We're going to do the loser's bracket first to see the winner, to see who the winner is, and then they'll go up to the winner's bracket, so now it'll be even. Understand? Good. Alright, let's do this. 3-2-1, go. And it is Drawn Sword 480 high taper. All right, cool. Next one is Hell Scythe 460 needle. All right, let's do this.
Since we've already seen the guys who are going up right now, I don't need to introduce them again. So, yeah. Let's do this. Hellfight. Okay, Drawn Sword wins with a burst finish 2-0. Alright, that was a chaotic battle. Burst finish to Drawn Sword. I now have scratches on the walls of my stadium. Thank you very much. All right. Now, let's begin. 3, 2, 1, go shoot. Again, after frame by frame analysis, it was a split decision, and it was Drawn Sword who won that. It is now 3-0. All right. Boom. Boom. I really like the new format of Beyblade, and I like where it's going. I hope they evolve around this and like bring back maybe what's it called, the engine gear from Classic Gen. I was short on that, but yeah. Okay, and Drawn Sword wins 4-0. These last few matches have been really one-sided, haven't they? Anyways,
we're just gonna do these two now, and yeah. The last winner was, of course, Drawn Sword, and yeah. After this, we're gonna add him back. So yeah, that's Hell's Chain, and Drawn Sword Sock, so yeah.
This is the last match of the loser's bracket before the finals. Of the loser's bracket. So yeah, here we go. There we go. Alright, that's 1-0-2 Hell's Chain. 3-2-1, go shoot. Let it rip. That's 3-1. Drawn Sword is winning by 2. Alright. Can he catch up? Maybe, maybe not. They both have the same performance tip. 3-1, go! Shoot!
Alright, so these are our two winners of the two rounds of the loser's bracket. Drawn Sword 360 High Taper versus Stock Drawn Sword. We will see who wins.
Alright, so loser's bracket finals. Whoever wins this goes up to the winner's bracket, and if they lose that, they get disqualified. 3-2-1, let it rip. Go shoot! It is 1-0 to Stock Drawn Sword. 3-2-1, let it rip. Go shoot. Alright, only two more points for Stock Drawn Sword to win. And let's see if this guy can clutch it. 3-2-1, let it rip. Go shoot! Nope, that is 4-0. Drawn Sword wins.
Alright, so now we know that this guy just lost. So yep, we just copy that and paste it right into here. So yeah, let's just see who goes up next. Let's see. Stock Drawn Sword. Alright, nice. And remove that name, and let's see. This is essentially semifinals, by the way, so. Another drawn sword combination. That is so wonderful. We'll see them in the stadium.
Alrighty. We are here in the semifinals of these matches. Alright, 3, 2, 1, let it rip. Oh, shoot.
So now we know the second semifinal round. It is Wizard Arrow 380 left flat versus Knight Lance 360 ball. We will see how it goes.
All right, 3, 2, 1, go shoot. Finals. Alright, here is the second semi-final round. It is Knight Lance versus Wizard Arrow. Versus stock drawn sword. We'll see how this goes. This is the final battle. Drawn sword versus wizard arrow. Starting off 3-0. All right. Drawn sword. Wizard an extreme finish and ending off with a survivor finish. That is insane. So now we know, at least with my combos in general, who is next.
Thank you for watching to this moment. I have no idea how I kept your attention for 12 or more minutes. But anyways, I just want to thank you for watching this moment. Please subscribe, like, maybe share. It's always an option. You can always unsubscribe. Anyways, no matter where you live, what time it is, God loves you. Have a good one.